There's some issue with the recording. Is the voice clear to others?
Yes.
Yes. I think it has started. You see the icon.
Okay. Okay. Mangalacharana. श्री चिद्घनगणेशाय नमो मह्यम सुखम नित्यम सप्रकाशम व्यापकम नाम रूपयो अधिष्ठानम बुद्धिबोध्यम बुद्धेर्द्रव्यत्व निर्मलम अपारम सर्वेदांत वेद्यम प्रत्यक परम महः तदेव अहं नमत्तो अन्यद् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। इस ऑल इन द एंड अनेक विशेषणानां प्रयोजनम एज सर्व प्रकारेण ब्रह्मज्ञानोत्पत्तये ओनली फॉर the rise of knowledge in all ways for the Siddhanti anyway. Further, Svapratyagatma Visheka Mangalacharana Visheya Akshepa Samadhanani. Now there are a lot of questions as to why this kind of a Mangalacharana is done where you are praying to yourself, Chidghana. So there the Prathama Akshepaha. ननु हरिहर ब्रह्मादिषु उपास्येषु सत्सु तत्स्मरणात्मक मंगलाचरण विहाय स्वात्मस्मरण रूपं मंगलं किमिति युक्तं कर्तुमिति चेत्। क्वेश्चन इज हरिहर ब्रह्म, सो यू हैव हरि हर ब्रह्म, यू हैव दिस ट्रायड ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश, दे आर उपास्य, दे आर वर्शिप वर्दी। व्हेन दे आर देयर इंस्टेड ऑफ doing Mangalacharana unto them, giving that up, instead you are doing a Swatma Rupa Mangalacharana, meaning Swatma Smarana Rupa Mangalacharana. You are thinking about yourself, not offering Namaskaras to Ishwara in manifest form. You are doing Mangalacharana of your own self. How is that valid? So Samadhana Muchyate. मयि अखंड चिदंबोधौ हरिहर ब्रह्मार्केन्द्र चंद्र वरुण यम शक्ति कुबेर गणपति आदि उपलक्षिताः सर्वे अपि देवाः तरंगायन्ते। अतः मयि सर्व प्रपंचाधिष्ठाने जगत्कारणे स्मृते मत्कार्य भूतास्ते सर्वे अपि देवाः स्मृताय भवन्ति। तस्मात् स्वविषयकं मंगलाचरणम् एव युक्तम्। So Siddhanti justifying that all the Harihara Brahma, not only the Brahma Vishnu Mahesha triad, but even Surya, Chandra, all of these Indra, Varuna, Yama, Shakti, Kubera, Ganapati, all of these, and Upalakshita, you can add any Devata that you, Ishta Devata or any Kula Devata, any of that you think, all of them are Sarve Api Devaha. मयैव तरंगन्ते। वॉट काइंड ऑफ मी, नॉट दिस जीवा हु इज विद द बॉडी माइंड सेंस कॉम्प्लेक्स, बट द लक्षार्थ ऑफ जीवा त्वंपद लक्षार्थ विच इज अखंड चिद, अखंड चिद विच इज कंपेरेबल टू द ओशियन, द कॉन्शियसनेस विच इज अनडिवाइडेड अनसेगमेंटेड, दैट काइंड ऑफ कॉन्शियसनेस विच इज एन ओशियन ऑफ कॉन्शियसनेस। In those, all these devas come up like waves, tarangayante. They are just waves. They are just manifestations of the same. Just like the wave is one form of water, similarly, all the forms of Ishwaras are just manifestations of one consciousness when associated with Tattva Upadhi. But it is all Chaitanya, and the same Chaitanya which is manifest in the Samashti is manifest also as Jiva, also with this Vyashti Upadhi, and you, the Purva Pakshi, seeing the Vyashti Upadhi, wants the Samashti Upadhi to be worshipped, whereas I am the Chidghana Swarupa of Jiva as well as Ishwara. I am the Swarupa antargata chaitanya which is adhisthana nama rupayor adhisthana adi ishvara all these harihara brahma namadi nama rupadi or my own what you are seeing the jiva nama rupa I am the adhisthana of those that chaitanya I am which is ekameva dvitiya tasmat and then ataha mai sarva prapancha adhisthane that kind of me who is the adhisthana for the entire prapancha which is nama rupatmaka at the vyashti and samashti level or what you see as jagat all of the jagat karane smrute that kind of karana sarva karana nam karanam which is swakarana rahita does not have own karana that kind of me all the matkarya bhutaste sarve api devaha smruta eva bhavanti although shuddha chaitanya is not really a karana but as long as karya is seen karana karanatvam has to be attributed which has to be imagined bringing in anything else which can be superimposed on me because the purvapakshi is seeing all these karya bhuta devatas karya bhuta because upadhi is karya bhuta thereby what you see the purvapakshi all these are floating in me or not floating but here in the form of wave being the vichara sagara ambhugi further tasmat svavishayakam mangalacharanam eva yuktam therefore this mangalacharana which is related to me which is which has chidghana as the basis adhisthana as the basis that itself is appropriate so much so that not one or two devatas but all devatas will be covered just by chaitanya smarana the other question is nanu hari haradayo devaha maya visishta chaitanya atmaka ishvara roopa samudrasya taranga iti vaktum yuktam natu tava so purva pakshi is saying what you are saying is about the taranga devas are taranga hari haradaya where maya visishta chaitanya the maya visishta chaitanya that is the swarupa of such an ishvara who manifests in the form of harihara etc that kind of samudra I can understand that the devas are waves there but you being the samudra is not right natu tava ataha ishvara visheka mangalacharanam yujyate so you have to think about ishvara who is the maya visishta chaitanya not you who is jiva upadhi विशिष्ट चैतन्य किंच वृक्षमूल सेचनेन यथा तत् शाखा स्कंदादयः आई थिंक दिस इज त तकार जस्ट एंड मार्क्स सो तत् शाखा शुड बी ओके तत् शाखा स्कंदादयः तृप्यन्ति यथा अन्नपानादि जनित प्राण तृप्त्या इंद्रियादि तृप्तिः भवति एवं ईश्वर विषयक मंगलाचरणेनैव तद्विभूतिभूत इतर देवता मंगलाचरण सिद्ध्येत न तो त्वन्मंगलाचरणाद इति चेत फर्दर ही सेज देयरफॉर व्हाट ईश्वर विषयक मंगलाचरण यू शुड डू एंड देन जस्ट एज ही गिव्स एग्जांपल व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन ईश्वर विषयक मंगलाचरण इज डन ही गिव्स एग्जांपल जस्ट लाइक वृक्षमूल सेचनेन यथा तत्शाखा स्कंदादयः तृप्यन्ति जस्ट एज व्हेन यू वाटर द रूट्स द एंटायर ट्री इंक्लूडिंग इट्स ब्रांचेस द ट्रंक ऑल द बिट्स एंड पीसेस गेट नरिश्ड जस्ट बाय नरिशिंग द रूट्स और इसे यथा अन्नपानादि जनित प्राण तृप्त्या इंद्रियादि तृप्ति भवति द इंद्रियाज सेंस ऑर्गन्स गेट नरिश्ड व्हेन और एक्चुअली दे गेट satisfied when tripti there is tripti for the sense organs when the annapanaadi janita prana tripti happens the prana which is nourished with the food and gets satisfied then the sense organs whom the prana feeds nourishes and satisfies they also get satisfied thereby you have to go for the generic. The specifics will get nourished, which are antargata in the generic. Evam Ishvara Vishayaka Mangalacharaneneva. Ishvara being the samashti, the universal, the total, you have to do Mangalacharana unto him. And when you do that, each and every entity will get included. Tad vibhuti bhuta itara devata. All the devatas who are in the Gita, 11th chapter, we see the Vishwarupa darshana. Or the entire set of devatas and other than devatas are also included in the Virat Swarupa. Thereby this Ishvara has his vibhutis as other devatas. So tad vibhuti bhuta itara devata mangalacharanam siddhyet. Natu tvan mangalacharana diti chet. What is going to happen with your mangalacharana? Nothing is going to happen. Who is included in you? Your family members are not included, let alone devatas. So this is the kind of akshepa that the Purvapakshi is making. The samadhana there is uchyate. Yogibir hridaye chintyamanaha sarvajnaha krupalur ishvaraha api mayopadi vashat mai eva akhanda chinmatre swapna indra jalam maya marichi udaka gandharva nagara rajju sarpadi vat mrusha adhyaropitaha tatha cha uktam. So uchyate, answer given is, just as yogis do dhyana, హృదయే చింత్యమాన సర్వజ్ఞ కృపాలు ఈశ్వర ఈశ్వర సాంఖ్యా ఇట్ సెట్స్ ఈశ్వర ఆర్ నిరీశ్వరవాద బోత్ ఆర్ పాసిబుల్ బట్ యోగా బ్రింగ్స్ ఇన్ ఈశ్వర డెఫినెట్లీ సో ఈశ్వర ధ్యాన ఇస్ పాసిబుల్ ఇన్ యోగ శాస్త్ర అండ్ యోగీస్ మెడిటేట్ వెదర్ యోగీస్ యాజ్ పర్ యోగ శాస్త్ర ఆర్ యోగీస్ హు ఫాలో యోగా ఈవెన్ బై బీయింగ్ వేదాంతిన్స్ No issue there. But whom do they really worship? They worship Ishvara. They do dhyana upon Ishvara, who is supposed to be sarvajnya, sarvanya, sarvam janati iti sarvajnya. He is sarvajnya and krupalu. He is so compassionate, that kind of Ishvara, who is mayo upadi vashat, using his maya shakti. He wields the Maya Shakti, which is his own Upadhi. Otherwise, the Nirguna cannot become Sarvajnya or any Karana also. Using the Maya Upadhi, he creates, he sustains, he creates or manifests, sustains and unmanifests the entire Prapancha. So, Maya Upadhi Vashat Mayi Eva Akhanda Chinmatre. That Nirguna Brahma, which becomes a Karana, is not different from me. That is Chaitanya Swarupa Nirguna Brahma Atma. That is me. So, using that Maya Upadhi, the Chaitanya, which is same underlying the Samashti and Vyashti, that Chinmatra me, which is Akhanda, ఏకమేవా అద్వితీయ సో మయి ఏవ అఖండ చిన్ మాత్రే మాయో మాయా ఉపాధి వశాత్ దట్ సర్వజ్ఞ కృపాలు ఈశ్వర యోగివి హృదయ చింత్యమాన స్వప్న ఇంద్ర జాల మాయా మరీచి ఇత్యాది మృషా అధ్యారోపిత తన్వత్ మృషా అధ్యారోపిత మిథ్యా మృషా ఇస్ మిథ్యా That Ishvara is also Mithya. You will not find this kind of at the beginning at least, and in many Granthas at the end also, you will not see this Adhyarupita Ishvara. How can Ishvara be Adhyarupita? The Ishvaratva Padvi is Adhyarupita. That role, Maya is also Kalpita. Maya is brought in. Bhagavad Padacharya says in Viveka Chudamani, Maya is brought in. To explain how Nirguna became Saguna, how Nirguna became Karana, Jagat Karana. Jagat Karana has been mentioned earlier. Now this Jagat Karana, Ishvara, how can it be Nirguna? Karanattam is a Guna. In Nirguna you cannot have Karana, Karanattam. Nirgunatvam and Karanatvam are contrary to each other. Sputa Virodha. Clearly there is a contradiction. Therefore, Bhagavan Bhashyakara, Bhagavad Padacharya in Viveka Chudamani, he says, Karyanumeya Maya. Maya is inferred due to the Karya. When you see the Karya Prapancha, you need a Karana. That Karana cannot be Nirguna Brahma, but there is nothing other than Brahma. So you have to attribute Karanatvam to Brahma. Brahma being Nirguna, you have to make it Saguna. To make it Saguna, something else has to be Kalpita. We don't have to do Kalpana, Shruti herself does Kalpana. So Shruti does the Kalpana and says that Maya is Shakti, which becomes an Upadhi to that Brahma, who becomes Saguna with that Upadhi and then becomes Karana. Because now being Saguna, he can have this Maya Upadhi, Karanatva as a Guna. He can have the Guna and then he is Vivarta, he does not change. He or it, you can say Nirguna Brahma does not change. But he who has taken Pullinga by becoming the wielder of Maya Shakti, thereby, as Bhagavad Krishna, Gita Acharya says that I am the Pita and Maya Shakti is like the Mata of the Jagat. So thereby they become the parents of the Jagat and Karana. That is possible as this imagined Maya is brought in. All this is imagined and therefore Adhyaropita Ishvara also is Adhyaropita. How can the Karya which is Mithya with Maya which is Mithya superimposed on Nirguna Brahma make Ishvaratvam real? Ishvaratvam cannot be real. So Ishvara is Mrisha Adhyaropita, Mithya. Also superimposed, kalpita, to explain the vyavastha of this karya prapancha, the sambandha with the karya prapancha, only for sadhana to be possible. All vyavahara to be possible and further sadhana, because for us, manushya janma is for purushartha siddhi. Purushartha is only one, moksha. Therefore, how it is adhyaropita for that purpose, examples are given like Swapna in dream, just like the dream is Mithya, Indrajala magic, all of these Maya, Indrajala Maya. Then the Mirage water is explained, Marichi Udaka, Gandharva Nagara. So you see the cloud formations making some kind of a city, which is now there and now gone. That kind of formation, which does not last long. Even if the prapancha lasts for a kalpa, it is not long because in the ananta kala, it is nothing. And Rajju Sarpa, we know these examples, Adipadena, anything that you can bring in, the silver and superimpose on shell or nikar. Mrisha Adhyaropitaha, Tathacha Uktam, and similarly, it has been said elsewhere in Kaivalya Upanishad. So, Mai Eva Sakalam Jatam, Mai Sarvam Pratishtitam, Mai Sarvam Layam Yati. Tad brahmadvayam asmiham. So, mai eva sakalam jatam. Everything comes about in me. This everything is what? Sakalam? The entire prapancha. Sarvam mai eva pratishtitam. Everything is sustained in me. Mai eva sarvam layam yati. All the pralaya also takes place only in me. That me is tad brahma. That is brahma. Advaya Brahma without a segmentation of that and me. And further, even this Sakala Jata also, this entire Sarva Prapancha also is not separate from the Adhishthana. Just like Swapna is not separate from the dreamer. Swapna Drashta, it is not different from the Swapna Drashta. Indrajala, Maya, all these are not different from the Mayi. The mirage water is not separate from the desert. Adhishthana is the Satta of the Adhyaropita. Therefore, Advayam Asmi Aham. I am that non-dual Brahma on which all the Devatas are also superimposed. Adhyaropita Mrisha just like you are saying, he is saying Purvapakshi that you are right. You are talking about the same Ishvara who I am. You do not know that, but I am that Ishvara. I am that Chaitanya. So what you are saying and what I am saying is not different. By making a Mangalacharana offering unto that Chaitanya which is me, the same purpose is met as what you are targeting. Atmata eva idam sarvam. So Chandogya Saptamo Adhyaya says, Atmata eva idam sarvam. All this has come from Atma itself. Atma, the Mukhyartha, is the self for each and every one. Aham, aham, taya, whatever is there, that is Atma. Further, the Kaivalya Upanishad quotation again, Anuraniyan ahameva tadvat mahanaham vishwamidam vichitram puratanoham purushoham isho hiranmayo aham shivarupa rupam asmi. So, Anuraniyan, elsewhere Anuraniyan, mahato mahiyan, smaller than the smallest, bigger than the biggest, actually smaller than the smallest itself, aham eva tadvat, and mahan aham. How can it be the smallest as well as the biggest? Brihat tattva, meaning it is beyond any kind of possibility of size. Size is there only if there is a form. That formless me, Chaitanya, does not have a form, does not have a possibility of being big or small. Beyond all those nama rupas, really, vishwam idam vichitram, all of this is this vishwa vichitra vividha, vividha prakara vishwa which is there, that is all me. And puratana pura api namaha, purana also puratanaha, purushaha aham isha, I am that ishvara, purusha, you see many times in the bhashya it comes up, puranat purushaha or purisheteva. Is there in each and every individual residing aham aham taya, that is purusha or puranat purusha, one who makes this entire thing whole, that turiya tattva, which is pervading each and every state, each and every kosha, entire prapancha. Hiranmaya shows the Chaitanya Swarupa, which is shining, not really gold, but the shining tattva. Shiva Rupam, auspicious form, Chanta Swarupa, Aham Asmi. Lot of quotations are there. Swapurnatma Tirekena Jagat Jiveshwaradeha Nasanti Nasti Mayacha Tebhyaschaham Vilakshanaha Swadhisthana Rupasmi Sarvadachit Ghanosmiham Rakshako Vishnurityadi Brahma Srishtestu Karanam Samhare Rudraityevam Sarvam Mitcheti Nishchinu. Chidghana, Chidghana Sarvada, Chidghana Asmi Aham. This is that Chidghana that the translator Bhagavan Vasudeva Brahmendra uses that in his Mangalacharana. Chidghana Ganapati. And who is me? Asmi Aham. And further, Tadeva Brahma Tum Vidhi Nedam Yadina Upasate Keno Upanishad. This is from somewhere else, maybe Kaivalya itself, I don't recall. Swapurnatma Tirekena Jagat Jiveshwaradayaha Na Santi Nasti Mayacha Tebhyascha Aham Vilakshanaha. I am separate from all these are all Anatma. Anatma, they are Mithya. Swapurnatma Tirekena, and I am separate from them, and all of these anatma borrow their satta from me. Without me, atirekena nasti nasanti, maya nasti jagat jiveshwaradeha nasanti. So sarva adhisthana rupa, I am that. We have seen yesterday, lakshana, what is the real lakshana? Nama rupa yor adhisthanam, that alone is sufficient. Through and through, not only in that pair, but if you look at it, in all pairs, any pair would work, and in this particular pair, Nama Rupayo Adhisthana, itself is sufficient, therefore that is the main lakshana. That is the, if you use laghavam, that is self-sufficient, that is the only lakshana which will work, because there is nothing else. Adhishthana can be in Rajju Sarpa. It was explained that Rajju, Vyavaharika Rajju is the Adhishthana for the Pratibhasika Sarpa. But Vyavaharika Rajju itself is Pratibhasika. It itself is Kalpita, because entire Prapancha is Kalpita, including the Jiva also. Jiva, Ishvara, both, Jivatva, Ishvaratvam, both are Kalpita in Chaitanya, Satchidananda Brahma, which is me, therefore Satchidananda Brahmatma. Upon which everything is Kalpita, therefore Adhishthana is really Tattat Upahita Chaitanyam Eva. There is only Chaitanya, which is me, Chidghana Asmi Aham, Sarvadhishthana Rupaha, Sarvada, and always, not once in a while. Rakshakaha Vishnu Ityadi Brahma Srishtehetu Karanam Samhare Rudra Ityevam Sarvam Mithya. All this triad which comes up playing a role, each of the roles, all of that is mithya iti nishchinu. Ascertain this, it has to be ascertained. There is nothing wrong in saying Ishvara is mithya when jivatvam is negated as mithya. Ishvaratvam cannot be held on to, need not be held on to, when you know Chaitanya alone exists. It would be wrong, of course, to say that Ishvara is mithya and hold on to Jiva, Jivatva, and keep on doing whatever one's whims and fancies allow. That is wrong. That is Neo-Vedanta. This is Drishti Srishti Vada. This is Mandukya Karika Vada. Ajata Vada, really. All these are mithya means, where is this Jivatva when I was never born? Where is Ishvara when Ishvara himself is not born? Tadeva Brahmatvam Vidhi, Nedam Yadina Upasate, and you are talking about this Mangalacharana, Upasana, Ityadi, unto Ishvara. All this is done, is all right, but that is not Brahma. Tadeva Brahmatvam Vidhi, says the Acharya in Kero Upanishad, not one that you objectify even in Upasana. The Ishvara Sagunat Brahma, who is Upasya, whereas Nirguna cannot be Upasya in the real sense. Although there is Nirguna Brahma Upasana, Angra Upasana exists, still it is not really as an object. Therefore, Yadidam Upasate, that is Naidam Vidhi, know that it is not that which you are doing Upasana of. That is not Brahma. That is not the real Sarupa of Brahma. You have to do Jahad Ajal Lakshana there, you have to apply Lakshana. Somewhere, I think in Naishkarmi Siddhi, Bhagwan Sureshwara Acharya proves that if you are doing it one way, if you already land on Chaitanya on one side, on the other side it is only Jahal Lakshana. You may not need, you can land on the Tattva even by Jahal Lakshana, need not necessarily be Jahad Ajal Lakshana, because it is one side if you do it. One side becomes Mithya, other side you are holding as real, there you have to use Jahal Lakshana. Finally, you land on, basically whichever prakriya you use, you have to land on Chaitanya. Once you land on Chaitanya as Nitya, you can do Bhagavad Aradhana, you can do Upasana, all that you can do. You can do Puja Puraskara, but not as with this Kamana of let me get something with the Bheda. Even in Puja, we have very simple statement which drives home the Advaita Tattva. Devo Bhutva Devam Yajet. You have to become the Devata. You do Nyasa. Those who do Nyasa, they know you invoke the Lord in you. How do you invoke the Lord in you? You are the Adhishthana. Where you invoke? Adhyaropita. Devo Bhutva Devam Yajet. When you do Puja, you have to become the Devata. That is the real Puja. Bheda Puja is not real Puja. Sandhya Vandana, the real goal, you are the real goal. There is no Surya outside. There is no Surya within. There is no outside or inside. It is the only Tattva which is existent, that is Chaitanya. Atha yo anyam devata upaste, anyo aso anyaha aham asmi iti nasa veda yatha pashuhu. So Brihadaranyaka Upanishad has been very clear and holds no bars. Says that person is equivalent to a Pashu. पशु के नॉट सी ऐक्या, पशु के नॉट बी टॉट, बट दिस ह्यूमन बीइंग हु कैन बी टॉट, ही वुड बी लाइक अ पशु, और एक्चुअली इफ यू लुक एट इट इज वर्स देन अ पशु. पशु अनफॉर्चुनेटली डज नॉट हैव बुद्धि. दिस ह्यूमन बीइंग बीइंग बॉर्न एज अ ह्यूमन बीइंग begged for the life of a human being, comes to this life, is taught Advaita Tattva, but still does not understand, holds on the Pashutva Veda. Pashutva is Veda there. So yatha pashu sa na Veda. That person does not know. Who is that? Atha yaha anyam devata upasate. You do upasana of devata, all devatas, but not as anya. If you see them Veda as real, oh, you are different, I am different, upaste, anyaha asau anyaha masmi iti upaste. Tana veda. That person does not know, that upasaka does not know the tattva, which is okay. But yatha pashu na veda, tatha sana veda. Some may think it is very derogatory, but it is Brahma mantra. It is not a statement that the acharya here makes. He is quoting Brahadaranyaka. It is why? Because Pashuttam Yatha Pashu, because Devata, just like Pashu, here it is not like Pashu Buddhi. It is shown as how the Pashu is, the cattle is wealth, Dhana. For in the old setup, Pashu is Dhana. So we do not want to give away our Pashu. We want to hold on to them. Similarly, devatas want to hold on to upasaka because it is like, you know, in modern language, like losing a customer, you say. You want to hold on to your customers. Devatas get trupti. There is a dependence on each other. You take care of the devata having done, having invoked the Lord. It is a cycle, it is all cyclical. You offer as nevedya, you take as prasada, you get blessed. But you offer first because there is prana pratishtha being done in the idol. We are not worshipping the idol, we are not idol worshippers. We worship the devata, the chaitanya tattva in the particular form of a devata invoked in the deity. There is a prana pratishtha done. Prana, whenever prana is there, there will be hunger and thirst. Prana, that is a characteristic of prana. So that devata who has been invoked has hunger and thirst. You cannot keep it hungry. You cannot keep the devata hungry. As is the form, that much nevedyam should be offered. This is all vyavastha. And when you offer it, it is a continuing effort. This is also true for all upasanas ityadi. Then, how can you suddenly give up? It is like, you know, you had so much of cattle, you suddenly some cattle go away, then you feel bad about it. You own the cattle. So similarly, the devatas, for devatas, this is dhana. The upasaka is like a pashu. This is the dvaita nindadan. And this ninda need not be, it is arthavada. You can take it as arthavada. Nainda Nyaya is being used. It is to praise the Advaita Tattva. We need not take all this literally. I am just explaining it so that Buddhi becomes Tivra. Otherwise, it is Nainda Nyaya. It is not to, I think, Nainda Ninditum Pravartate into Videyam Stotum. So, there is the Ninda is not for the sake of Ninda. It is not to criticize the Dvaitins as Pashu, but it is to praise the Advaita Tattva. It is one of the Shadlingas for Tatpari Nishya. So Advaita is a Tatpari Nishya, and this Purva Pakshi, giving up that, he is taking to the Ishwaratva for Mangalacharana. It would be okay, but there also it is not with the Bheda. For a Siddhanti, it is always a Bheda. Sarvam tam paradadhyaha anyatratmana sarvam Veda. And such a person should be, is nindita also, he is kept outside. You should, in fact, an advaitin should avoid the company of any dvaitin. This is what I said here, sarvamtam paradad yaha anyatra atmana sarvam veda. he is to be kept outside ityadi shrutibhya. This is what I recall. So that's the continuing akshepa. Further, tadeva brahma, sorry, not that. ityadi shrutibhya sarvam chayetad avidyaya trigunaya sesham maya kalpitam swasminneva swapnavad dhishanatvad di sarva kalpanaya jiva sarva vikaropadanam iti bruvanti anye anye bruvanti and elsewhere ityadi vachana shatebhyascha hundreds of such statements exist across shruti and smriti sarvam chetad avidya trigunaya triguna is maya which is avidya ईशेन स वर्तते सर्वम इति सर्वम शेषम शेषम सर्वम अलोंग विद ईश्वर ऑल ऑफ दिस कार्य एतद् कार्य विच एवर कैन बी ऑब्जेक्टिफाइड ऑल ऑफ दिस इज मया कल्पितम इट इज ऑल अलोंग विद ईश्वर दिस यू विल नॉट फाइंड एट मेनी प्लेसेस मया कल्पितम ईश्वरेण सह ईश इज ईश्वर ईश्वरेण सह सर्वम मया कल्पितम इट इज इमेजिन्ड बाय मी विच मी नॉट एन इंडिविजुअल हु इज लिमिटेड दिस चैतन्य इज मी मया कल्पितम चैतन्य हिमसेल्फ टेक्स द उपाधि ऑफ अविद्या अविद्या मायया शक्त्या त्रिगुणया विच इज हैविंग दिस थ्री गुणास सत्व रजस तमस यूजिंग दोस The Isharattam has also been imagined by me, by this Chaitanya Rupa me. Again, how? Using Maya Shakti. Swasmin neva sapnavad ishanatvad. Ishanatvadi sarvakalpanaya. How like in a dream, I imagine, Ishara also I can imagine in dream. How? Ishara as in the overlord in that dream. In the dream, there will be some ruler, there will be some king also, there can be a lot of people, there is praja, there is jagat. Swapna prapancha is all created by me. Similarly is this jagrat prapancha also. Jiva sarva vikara upadanam iti bruvanti anye. Sarva vikara upadanam. Again upadana has come, adhishthana ityartha. Karana actually, karana, sarva upadanam is karana. इत्यादि वचन शतेभ्यश्च यद् यत्र कल्पितं नैव तत् ततो अधिष्ठानाद् अतिरिच्यते इति न्यायाद् ईश्वरादीनां मयि अखंड चिदात्मनि अध्यस्तत्वेन मत्स्वरूपानुसंधानादेव तेषां देवतां देवतांतराणां अपि मंगलाचरणं सिध्यति इति न कापि अनुपपत्तिः समटाइम्स व्हेन द वर्ड इज ब्रोकन विद अ हाइफन आई गेट अ लिटिल यू नो डिसओरिएंटेड That's my process. I get a little, I have to pause and see what has happened. If there is no hyphen, it is a little easier. So, yat yatra kalpitam naiva tat tata adhishtana atirichyate iti. Iti nyayad. There is a nyaya that whatever is imagined, projected onto something, That has no different satta. It is not different from the adhishtana we saw in the earlier example itself. The mirage water is not different from the desert because it is imagined, it is not real. Satta itself is borrowed. Therefore, Ishvara, etc., Ishvaradina, Mai Akhanda Chidatmani, Adhyastatvena, because Ishvara Ityadi are also imagined in me, who is Chidatma. मत स्वरूपा अनुसंधाना देव देयरफॉर अनुसंधाना ऑफ माय ओन स्वरूपा विच इज डन इन मंगलाचरण इफ आई जस्ट डू माय ओन चैतन्य स्मरण तेषां देवतांता अंतराणामपि अदर्स आल्सो ऑल द देवताज आल्सो विच इज दिस चैतन्य इज द वेरी स्वरूप ऑफ ऑल देवताज मंगलाचरणं सिध्यति न कापि अनुपपत्ति देयर इज नो इश्यू विद दैट It is not untenable. It is possible. Try and understand that what you are saying is basically the Chaitanya underlying, which is me. Therefore, there is no issue there. Nanu shuddhe brahmani ishrak kalpita iti shakyate vaktum natu sutaram toyi parichinne. Not unto use. Again, he says, you are limited. Jiva, you are limited. Parichinna, unto you, there cannot be Ishvara who is imagined. ईश्वर इत्यादि शुद्धे ब्रह्मणि एव शक्यते। दिस ईश्वर शुद्धे ब्रह्मणि एव कल्पिता इति वक्तुं शक्यते न तु त्वयि। यू आर लिमिटेड अंटू यू, देर के नॉट बी ब्रह्मी वृद्ध दिस ब्रह्मा हु इज लिमिटलेस पूर्ण अंटू दैट ब्रह्मा, अंटू दैट ब्रह्मा ईश्वर कैन बी इमेजिन, नॉट अंटू यू हु इज अ लिमिटेड जीव। अतः निर्गुण ब्रह्म स्मरणेन एव कृतानि भवन्ति इतर सकल देवता मंगलानि न तु त्वत्स्मरणात् इति चेत्। Therefore, the Mangalacharana of all devatas are possible only if Brahma Chintana is done, not by your Chintana. Your Smarana, nothing is going to happen. There the response is given, Ucchate, Yatha Adhisthana Bhuta Rajwadi Ajnanat Sarpadi Brahmaha Tad Adhisthana Yathatmya Jnanina Tannivrittischa Tatha Sakala Jagat Adhisthana Pratyagyeka Rasab Brahma Jnanat Jagat Pratiyate तदा अपरोक्षेण निःशेषं निवर्तते च तच्च अधिष्ठानं ब्रह्म प्रत्यगात्मा अहमेव। नाउ ही फाइनली एक्सप्लेन्स दैट व्हाट ब्रह्म यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट इज अहम, दैट इज मी, दैट इज मी, दैट इज यू, द अहंतया आत्मा इन यू इज आल्सो दैट, देयर इज नो आल्सो, इट इज एक, इट इज नेवर सेगमेंटेड। इवन व्हेन यू से अहम, अहम जीवा, अहम व्यावहारिक जीव, इवन देन दैट ब्रह्म तत्व इज नॉट सेगमेंटेड। व्हाई आर यू सो कंफ्यूज? यथा अधिष्ठान भूत रज्ज्वादि अज्ञानात, ड्यू टू दी अज्ञान, अधिष्ठान अज्ञान रज्जु, सच एज रज्जु, यू डू नॉट नो दी रज्जु एज रज्जु, देन दैट इज द आवरण शक्ति इफेक्ट इज विक्षेप, यू हैव विक्षेप वेर you see the sarpa, the rajju itself is seen as sarpa, so sarpa di brahma bhavati. If the desert is not known as desert, then alone you can have the bhranti of the mirage water, it is not real water. But as soon as you know rajju as rajju, tadarishthana yathatme janina, yatha bhavati tatha, yathatme jnana is just in its very own swarupa, just as it is, tan nivrittischa, sarpa nivritti, bhranti nivritti, brahma nivritti, tat is brahma, brahma nivritti, sarpadi brahma nivritti, so adhisthana jnanena brahma nivritti, adhyarupita brahma nivritti, therefore tatha sakala jagad adhisthana pratyag ekarasa brahma, the pratyag ekarasa brahma, the innermost and ekarasa is again homogeneous, which is never segmented. Sakala Jagat Adhisthana, which is the Adhisthana for the entire Jagat, if you do not know that Brahma, due to that Ajnana regarding that Brahma, which does not let you know, your Jnana is not strong enough to counter that Ajnana, then Jagat Pratiyate, this is Jagat Pratiyate means or Jagat Brahma Bhavati. There is Jagat Brahma. तदा अपरोक्षेण और तद आपरोक्षेण निःशेषं निवर्तते च, देन वंस यू हैव दिस अपरोक्ष ज्ञान ऑफ दैट ब्रह्म, व्हाट इज अपरोक्ष ज्ञान? ब्रह्म अहम अस्मि, देन निःशेषं निवर्तते च, देर इज निवृत्ति ऑफ भ्रम, तच्च अधिष्ठानम् जगत निवृत्ति इज देर, तच्च अधिष्ठानं ब्रह्म प्रत्यगात्मा अहमेव, आई एम दैट ब्रह्म। फर्दर लॉर्ड ऑफ श्लोकास आर कोटेड एज प्रमाण, मंगलाचरण डिस्कशन वेदर इट इज राइट और रॉन्ग स्टिल कंटिन्यूज, विल सी मोर इन दी नेक्स्ट पार्ट। हा मंगलाचरण विल क्लोज विद दैट। सुखम नित्यम सप्रकाशम व्यापकम नाम रूपे अधिष्ठानम बुद्धि बोध्यम बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्व निर्मलम अपारम सर्ववेदांत वेद्यम प्रत्यक् परम हः तदेव अहम् नमत्वन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। एनी क्वेश्चंस? नमस्ते, सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट पार्ट.
हरिओम.